Well, let's, alright then. Welcome back to another video, boys. Episode 6, I think, of this little Let's Play we got going on here. Today, I'm gonna go to that village and loot it. Shows aren't so strong, but there's not really much else you can say besides welcome back to another video, and that's it. Episode 6. I haven't been saying what episode we've been on as of late. I almost forgot how many videos I've made. I got 4 in the make, but they just take it forever to upload. So when you see this one, they'll all be up, but they're already made. Because I've just been running around recording whatever I do in this world. Oh yeah. That was worth it. This is a fine piece of land over here, actually. I actually quite like this over here. Meaning to find this village again. Fortunately though, it looked a lot more lively last time I was here, and I'm not seeing no one. Which sucks, because I think... Oh, no, there's a local. I hear zombies. Where'd everybody at? Yeah, this ain't good. I'm hearing things. Whoa, my favorite food and some helmets. Made of leather. I'll take this though. Just don't have to make more. You know, I could use some beds in my mountain base. Cauldron? Sure. Ooh, wool. I've been looking for stuff like this. Don't mind if I do. Stealing, quite possibly the worst thing ever. I should be looking for the blacksmith. I keep hearing zombies. Oh man, apples. Potatoes and bread. Y'all just looking up at these towers or something? What is this? What? A barrel. Sure, I'll take that. Oh, it's getting night. Shit. Look at this. I quite like the environment we have here. Is it just straight ocean over here? I don't know. Alright, back to the village to continue my pillage. Back to your homes, fellers. Night's upon us. Ow. These are always empty. I always feel like those barrels are supposed to have something in them. Oh, little baby. Y'all got carrots? Is that a carrot? Yes, sir. I'm looking for these. I knew y'all would have some. Here's what we're looking for. Yo, two diamonds? Wait, how many of these we got? Five, six, seven? I think the most you need for a portal is like eight, 12, maybe something like that. Stealing whatever that is. And your furnaces. Well, there's our first village looted and pillaged. It was alright. It was an alright village. Definitely not super cool and full of goods. But I did get my first diamonds here. Alright, been in here and there. Well, guess we're heading back. There's my pathway, just gonna avoid the creepers and skeletons. Well, that was a quick video. I'm just kidding. I'm probably gonna find something to make this a video of. It's not gonna just be this. It's gonna go out further from the end of it. This is just a design choice. Get some planks. Start filling it in. Got our little walkway. Go all the way around the edge. I mean, you're walking on the whole thing anyways, but whatever. And then it will start to come out from here. I'll do that now so I remember. To like halfway. The hell? I did not mean that. Come on. Okay, it's one. Oh, you thought. Cool, cool. And I like red, so red, boom. And then, bam, make me more red sheep. Ooh. Ingenuity. Y'all ready? Oh, damn. So let's get a little Jimmy grown up. There we go. Got plenty to go around. Ah, sorry, bro. No love for you. Out my way. Alright. I wanted to fill the whole center in here with red. Don't ask why. I just want to start using wool. Kind of, you know, a little bit of diversity in there. Get some color in this place. Give me some dirt to fill in those water spots. Thank you. See how good these baked potatoes are. Ooh, they're mint. How do you make a barrel? Alright, we're gonna go put down what we got. And see if we need more. Yeah, we're gonna need more. I think that's pretty good, that's pretty good. Boom. Yeah, 12, that's perfect amount, because this will be a door. Leave the front open so you just walk in. Sick. Well, actually, I wanted to put some at the top there. Is finished. Kinda. Now it's finished. Let's go check up on our sheep and see if we can get some more wool while we're here. Y'all, ladies and gentlemen, ready to breed. Clear the way, I gotta feed the youngins so they grow up. Shit, I mean do that. Scooch. Breed them, and then someone in here loves someone, so move. Damn. I gotta wait for that to turn green, then do it. Gots to move. We'll wait for the. Aw, you little shit. Oh, yeah. I see you. I see what you did there. This is probably gonna be the longest part. Try and fill this in with red. I don't know why I'm doing that, but I think it looks cool. Some kind of like light pole or something. Shit. And the birch will be the top. Seems a bit too tall because I feel like it won't really light anything up at that height. Because, you know, Minecraft Village ones aren't only that high anyways. That should work. Where the hell did that just come from? Oh, I see you. Weakling.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Mountain base. Gonna need some signs. This is gonna be like an intersection point. That's main base, mountain base, and whatever that's gonna be. So I'd say we lift this up a couple blocks now. Make a cool. And then two main base. I don't know what to put here, so to future project. Cool. Some torches. I'm starting to run out again. That way, I can see that it's there. Boom. Tunnel system. Didn't even mean to do that. Just wanted to do some strip mining. They all ended up connecting at that area where I had those two furnaces and the crafting table. I was gonna put the barrels in here, but I decided to put them all outside instead. Oh yeah, we're definitely gonna get enough wool out of this now. Give me a little wool, bro. tell me we have enough. Four more. Damn. Surely one of them's eaten by now. Yeah. We got enough. Give me a wool. Fishing hut, random stuff you would probably see on a dock, and we're gonna continue going outwards with the actual dock that has support beams and stuff to fish off of another time. But for now, this is pretty good. We got access to the waterfront, that's what matters. I don't even have a fishing rod yet.